Mother of God! You look like you've been assaulted.
Do you know of any charcoal burners in the region of Neuhof?
Now, let me think. There's a crossroads halfway between Neuhof and Rattai. One road goes east to the farm, and from there you can see the creek and the other side of the hill. There's some of them thereabouts.
Thank you.
God be with you. May the Lord watch over you.
Jesus Christ, your clothes! Were you assaulted? Damn bandits, may they burn in hell!
I'm looking for charcoal burners in the region of Neuhof.
I know there's lots of them in the woods south of Ujitz.
Thank you.
Good luck, then.
Good day to you.
I'm looking for charcoal burners in the region of Neuhof.
Near Neuhof, eh? There are some in the woods between Neuhof and Ujitz.
Thank you.
Take care now.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ be praised.
I'm looking for Ginger from Neuhof. Do you know anything about him?
I know him. What do you want of him?
There's a few questions I need to ask him.
Well, he'll have to go somewhere else to find him. He doesn't come here much.
I really must speak with him. A murder was committed at the stud farm, and that boy probably knows who did it. I have to get him to talk.
And you think he had a hand in it?
Hard to say. He ran away, but on the other hand, it seems he stabbed one of the attackers.
Well, when you put it like that, it's clearly urgent business. I do know him. Not personally, but I've seen him around. He's friends with the charcoal burners down by Talmberg. I know he hangs around with the twins there.
Downstream by Talmberg? Somewhere by the castle?
If you follow the river to the west, you're bound to run into them. Oh, one more thing.
Yes?
Some other men have been around asking about him, but they weren't as convincing as you. I'll be with you.
Good health to you.
I'm looking for Ginger. I've heard he's hiding out with some charcoal burners.
Ginger who?
A stable boy from the Neuhof stud farm.
I don't know anyone from there. God be with you.
God be with you.
Where are you hiding Ginger?
What?
Don't try that one on me. I know he's friends with you and your brother. I need to talk to him about the massacre at the stud farm. He's the only witness.
All right. I'll tell you. First, you have to deal with those two bandits who've been asking about him.
All right. I'll deal with them.
I'm glad to hear it. I'd say they're somewhere between here and our neighbors upstream. There's a place there where poachers used to meet before we came here, but it's abandoned now. The path to it leads straight from the stream. Try looking around there.
All right, I'll have a look there. Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Good boy. That's my boy.
Thank you.
was that noise?
Mother of God! You look like you've been assaulted.
What are you doing here? Poaching?
What are you on about? I just found it here. But you... you seem a bit suspicious to me, poacher.
I wasn't hunting. That carcass was already lying here when I came by.
Why, you still have the bow you shot it with.
This? I have this for defense. These days, you can't risk venturing out of the village unarmed.
Well, you're right there. These are troubled times. All right. I suppose you're innocent after all.
I'm glad you saw sense. And what were you doing here exactly?
What do you mean by that?
You were butchering the carcass right here on the road.
What of it? A corpse doesn't need possessions.
You're carrying the murder weapon.
You won't prove it's the murder weapon, but I'll prove I know how to use it.
It'll be easier if you just confess. I know what happened. I won't leave criminals to roam the roads.
Oh, really? I tell you, if you try to pin something on me I haven't done, the whole fucking province will get to hear of it.
I'm sorry. I believe you didn't do anything.
Take care.
Thank you.
What's the matter? Come on! Is that all you've got? I'll slaughter you! Take that! You can.
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.